Hi everybody, this is the Math 10C Polynomials Review Package. This is Multiple Choice 14. Expand and simplify. So I've got this binomial multiplied by this binomial. This is all about distribution. I've got to distribute these two terms to these two terms. So 4 times 7, 28. 4 times negative r will be negative 4r. Negative r times 7, negative 7r. And then negative r times negative r is going to be positive r squared. Now, putting that together, we've got 28. Now, this is kind of a weird order to put it in, but whatever. Negative 4r, negative 7 is going to be negative 11r plus r squared. And then the answer is A.